I have to turn the fan down because it's too loud, but it's so hot.
Rock lobster.
John's a rock lobster from all the boating. Actually, it's the camera's making, oh God, you look fucking red. Baby, did you see? Did you hear?
100?
Don't tell Paul Revere. Too late. 100 subscribers. Thanks to Switchback Studios. He was the 100th subscriber. Ah, fucking bang on. We're going to go light some fireworks off for Dot's birthday as a finale. But you'll see this part at the beginning of the video, and then you'll have to watch till the end to see the fireworks. Bye. For Dorothy, because it's her birthday. Happy birthday kisses. No, it's sparkly. Chica's. Do you want to be a blacksmith?
What?
I don't know. Happy birthday. How's it going?
Peachy keen.
Look at this beautiful. You could have went in the water. Like you were some kind of millionaire. Oh, there's a little girl. There's a little girl. What's the little girl doing?
Robbing everybody?
Yeah. You always think everyone's robbing you. Oh, you got sand all over my rock star.
Oh, no.
It's really effing hot.
Tuck the strings and like wrap them around the back string.
It's too hot on the sand though.
I don't like it when I have a big string mark.
What about all these rocks? How you doing?
Good.
Happy birthday. Don't adjust your boobs on camera.
Making sure no nip slip.
No nip slip. Is this an underwater camera?
No.
Oh. I thought it was. See, let's just try it. Let's
don't
test
even,
it.
Don't
you won't know until you test it.
How about we test your camera some more?
It would go underwater. It'd be like, Johnny Five.
Hey, baby.
Hi there.
Did you fly a kite into the power lines up there?
Is that what happened?
Yeah.
Oh. That's why their power isn't working.
Oh. Did they tie a key to the end of it?
We've been waiting for 2 hours to go out on the boat. La.
Boats and house.
And they just said, we get here and they don't even have that tube blown up. And I had to blow it up myself with my breath. Hi there, baby cakes.
Hi.
What are you going to do on your birthday?
Go on the carousel.
Go on the carousel? You buy me and you freshen up. Original to say the least that you've impressed. Thank you. All aboard the scary horses. When I ride on a gay horse, I need to wear my gay cape.
What are you, some kind of gay superhero?
Let's slay some dragons, honey. These rides are North Bay's like pride. Like you come down to the waterfront and there's not only one, but there's two different carousels. This might get a little tricky. Wow. Why am I filming this? Why am I trying to film this? I don't even think I'll use any of this footage. You're not gonna hear anything we're saying. It's the old wind effect, so I'll just put some music to it. Finding it very hard to make it over the wall. Hey, get your weight up, my motto, you heard. And I go to death, yeah, it's a felonious word. The rope's not near the motor right now?
Yeah.
She's getting her footing, hold on. Now, if y'all remember, about a couple vlogs ago, we had Dot on a... We had Dot on the Ferris wheel, and she was real scared, and now we're going on a tube, so we'll see how she crashes. Good girl, good girl. She looks like she's having fun so far. On the big tube adventure. I'm sure that's how that she's having fun back there. I don't know why I'm a redneck right now, but I am. Status really don't matter. Everybody get right to the pitter patter. Come on. Make a move, set a precedence. Get to bring your residence. The whole scene is decadence. And the feeling is true. I'm seeing feet in my crew. You see in black and blue. Yeah. So let's go for the ride. Dorothy, have you been in the freezer? Have you been in the freezer?
I'm gonna shove the freezer so far up your ass you'll get a brain freeze.
Don't talk like that. That's unbecoming of you. Happy birthday to you. It's got Reese's Pieces on it.
Happy birthday. Did they spell my name right?
Yeah.
Did they run out of a room?
Ran out of room.
Cute. What?
I smell the singing scaring the cat.
Aww.
Thanks, baby.
Nom nom.
Nom nom.
Super peanut buttery.
Peanut butter. So it is dusk. The moon is out. The Dorothy is here. You can't see her. And she's going to videotape me. Light some cherry. And it's still, well, you can't really see it anyways.
Yeah.
Here, I'll do the cherry bomb first.
Loud bang. Woo! Whoa!
It certainly lives up to its name.
Yeah. Woo! Your Uncle Chris is going to be so mad that we're filming in the dark.
Yeah, I know. Thanks for 100 subscribers, people that can't see me. Let's get the F out of here before the cops show up. Oh!